This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Elbow drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Moments like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And JBL. This is right for him. Drop kick right to the knee.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ray moves out of trouble. Flying Marana.
That's how you impress.
Splash.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
So perhaps the... Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be... some considerable damage, though.
Deep ring, look out!
Riddle, wrist pin, eliminated.
Deep ring, look out!
Zero.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match, win by pinfall or submission, but anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
Launched with a belly to belly. Stomping down. Down with a suplex. Climbing up to the top now.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
No other way to put it. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this, and a no disqualification. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Big time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it...
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Beth Phoenix. Shot.
Double chicken wing applause.
Beth may have put Chris Bryce on this one.
Has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What a tremendous effort. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Led by the turnbuckles.
Been thrown right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Boy, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you...
Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, sunset flip powerbomb. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Mysterio ready to drop.
From the top.
Wait for that coming.
There we go. Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep one.
From the top.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Around and around we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The official has to call.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner. Power slam. Belair getting ready. Yeah. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky with a takedown.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She sets her opponent was about to break free.
Saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
He's looking to soften her up a little there.
Oh, the reversal by
Rick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out.
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated. Bailey.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Sasha Banks and Charlotte Flair.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's on.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Here are your winners, Escobar, Raul Mendoza, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma!
And that was certainly no